for some odd reason. As if he was almost a fatherly figure.
This is just going right into your fucking palm.
It really is. An honorary old man that you kinda don't like.
I signal my
that,
brother.
That
over
wasn't
there.
To you. That was for him.
I know. I signal my brother that, you know, that he's okay. I give him a thumbs up, a smile.
As you do so, he bonks you on the head. Go take a bath.
You show me bath.
And you take a bath, Dougley.
Well, then come with me.
I see what you did there.
What did you just say?
I said, well, then come with me.
Oh.
I see what you did there. You. You're clever. I call you Stinkbug.
I got 19 intelligence. I should be clever.
I'll call you Stinkbug.
At least it's his defense mechanism.
Also, I know you're staring at my kettle. Don't touch my kettle. Or my herbs.
I'm holding the kettle.
You're holding the kettle.
Yes.
Do not touch my kettle.
I slowly put it back down.
You have a balance check?
What?
Do I really need one for that?
Why does he need a balance check to put down a tea kettle?
See if he sets it down properly.
Just done. I'm done with you.
Come on. He could set it off, you know, kind of rough and it roll over and break.
Good.
He sets it down properly.
Okay. Can't be too safe.
What is Lou doing? Oh, your wall. Is your energy gone now?
Mine?
I forget how the wall works now. Or is it the silence that's a toggle? Which one do we change to a toggle?
None. Let me look at the abilities, because I didn't pick any toggles.
The wall or the silence should be a toggle.
No, we never talked about the wall. But there's nothing toggle.
That would be an amazingly bad critical fail if it destroyed the entire house. But
what?
He's saying puts down the pod, critically fails, and destroys the entire house.
That'd be something interesting to happen.
Like, what I think we did with the toggle was maybe spellbinding? Or not spellbinding, but the null magic shit?
Mm-hmm.
I think that was it. Either that or as conduit. No, I think you had the mind of conduit, but you never gave me that because you weren't done with it. Because you said you were changing that completely.
Regardless, Lou, what are you going to do?
Drink some tea.
She's like, I don't know these people. I don't want to deal with them.
This smug bitch.
I'm going to be the next crow. I don't care about these people.
I'm the only living member of the original party. I don't know these people.
Well,
it's okay,
because
I got all the right moves in all the right places.
There's Dark that's limping away.
Well, at original party, like from the boat.
Hey, speaking of. Yay.
What?
Dark.
Hmm? Dark.
You eventually made your way out of a cave that came out to a...
That came where?
That came out to a dried-up riverbed. And in the distance, you could see a large house in the distance.
I don't know where you put me.
I haven't put you there. I'm doing it. Yes! Party together!
No. You know what happens when I'm with the party? Somebody
dies.
Yeah,
call me my father.
There's no peelers in here. It's okay.
What? There's no peelers? How am I supposed to defeat you guys?
It was a long time coming, but it happened.
Word.
Oh, fuck off.
Father, someone's coming.
You can't see him.
I have soul vision.
You can see his soul. You can't see his soul.
I can see his fucking soul.
It wasn't close enough.
10 spaces?
He was not 10 spaces away.
That was totally 10 spaces.
That was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Fuck off, you dick-sucking cock.
Somebody angry?
Someone's mad because I know better.
But before you do those moves, Dark, go back there.
Reverse.
Put me here.
Yes. So. Cricket. Stinkbug. Worthless. Wait, where could this is Cricket? Grasshopper. And he looks over to the other one behind him. It's like,
oh, that'll be great.
Dung beetle.
Yes!
I sense that you push must sit in your life.
Much what?
Much sit.
And I call from the table, I just say, shit.
Yes, much shit. You.
Not far enough.
Well, now you're not far enough.
It just looks like you're trying to touch him, like, with the arrow.
So, he goes to you. It's like, Dung beetle.
Don't poke me in my already missing eye.
You do not touch my things. You are dirty. You will also sleep outside.
No. I can take a bath, then I won't smell that bad.
No, that stink is in your blood. Don't worry, we still feed you. For I am here to rehabilitate you. Yes. You make me 1,000 gold ahead.
You're too kind, master.
Worthless, don't talk to me.
Hey, I may be a dung beetle, but at least I'm not worthless.
Hey, I'm a grasshopper and ugly, so.
I'm average. I'll take it.
Why'd you roll a 20?
I didn't.
Who?
Oh, sorry. It just popped into my screen.
Oh, I'm average. I'll take it.
I'm very scared to roll.
You should be.
You don't roll have it. To.
I'll roll it for you. Yeah. You can't get worse.
So you guys want to take a quick, like, 2 minute break?
For cool with?
Sure.
Sure.
I am liking this guy.
I call total bullshit on my sense motive.
It's not my fault you rolled a one.
I know it is, but I hate how it just falls into your plan perfectly.
Oh, it's like you guys want... This guy is perfect! I'm so glad I party wiped you guys today.
You forgot Lou.
And X. Well, almost.
X wasn't in a party to begin with.
Hey, you didn't do shit to me. I was Eric. And it's overpowered armor.
Got chopped in half.
It's okay.
So, first off, hold on. First off, I want to give a big shout out and thank you for all of you guys that are here tonight. I'm glad that you all came to see this debacle of a RP that we're doing. And I appreciate you all being here.
Why, PJ, where does that good music come from?
Not Techno-X.
What do you mean by Techno-X?
I know.
No, that other one. What was that called again?
Audiopad. Your source for royalty-free music.
Never gonna get old. You gotta get more sponsors so we can do this better.
I need to actually be sponsored.
Yeah, well, start sponsoring people for free.
Oh, duh. Though, Master Splinter, OP.
I think it's the fact that he verbally abuses everyone that nobody really has a problem with him.
No, because he's my father.
He's not your father.
He is a father-like figure. So I will pronounce him as my father, as I do not have one.
What did I call you?
Stinkbug. I'm beautiful but stinky. Lou is old with an ugly name. And Eric is useless cricket. And brother over there is shit-pushing dung beetle.
He takes a lot of shit, okay?
Kinda has to.
Yeah.
It works.
He's got the defenses to take a lot of shit.
So this is our bug campaign?
As long as nobody kills off Splinter.
Hey.
Well, Anthony can't, and as my sister, he's telling me not to, so...
Because that one. That one.
Like, he has distrust, but it's not enough to just outright ignore it. It's like, I don't really trust this guy, but if you say so.
Now the remaining factor is X.
God. Watching the house. Where are the pillars?
Alright, so I'm going to take this minute break and finish my anime.
What did you say, Anthony?
I'm going to take this minute break and finish my anime.
Alright. How? But okay.
Can I just play it?
But that would be more than a minute.
Well, fucking notify me.
How are you feeling about this, Eric?
Troubled.
Nervous.
Quite.
Hey, it's like the first enforcer, so probably should be troubled.
He's not an enforcer.
Sorry.
Close enough.
He said he was a recruit.
Where the fucking enforcer come from?
I don't know. You said it.
No, you're the one who said it.
I never said enforcer. I called him stupid. No, useless.
No, right before you put us on the field, you said, you're an enforcer?
all of the knee shots. Somebody yawning already?
Yes, I am.
Are you tired?
The tea makes her tired.
I'm slightly drunk.
Oh.
Lucky? Anthony doesn't get me anything nice.
Yeah, it just happens to be for my sister's 21st birthday.
Oh, how fun.
Yeah. My mom got drunk.
Nice.
She spent all night throwing up.
Why?
Not nice.
Because she was mixing rum and whiskey.
Ew. That doesn't sound like it mixes. Is David still awake?
I don't know. I denied him cigarettes for tonight, and so he's pouty.
He's in the call.
I highly doubt he's listening. He's probably asleep right now.
Everyone's talking about falling asleep. Well, good morning, everybody.
And hello, New Jersey.
Huh?
What?
So confused.
So drunk.
I just woke up.
You missed an awesome campaign.
It looks awesome from what I've seen a little bit of.
For one.
He sounds like he's a radio talk person.
For one,
well, good
wife.
Morning, USA. It is now time for the NightX Gamer Radio Show with your host, me, the Liar 23. This morning, we will be covering all sorts of different subjects. First off, we need a quick recap of what's happened tonight. Night.
People got killed.
Yep.
It gonna rain.
Thanks, Night.
It gonna rain. Wait, no positive.
Oh, hey, PJ.
Yeah, what's up?
Want to bust that cake out?
Yeah.
Let's bust it.
Let's bust this cake. I gotta use the restroom, though. I'll be right back. This is such a piece of shit. Legitimately. No, but what happened so far is that there was a almost party wipe. The only one that lived was Luinx, a.k.a. Katie and Dark. And Dark is at 5 HP right now.
Wow.
6 HP. My fault.
I have 71.
I can stabilize. Lou actually has more health than me, but I could have rolled better.
How much health do you have?
64.
Lou's a bitch.
But I'm pretty sure that I have more defense than Lou.
Lou just sat there and watched Clissette get cut in half by death. And she's just like, hey, boss!
Don't kill me?
Pretty much.
Don't call me for worthless maggots.
Why did I summon him anyway?
Because Anthony summoned another god.
I am the god summoner. That's like, what, the fourth or third one?
Yeah, but were we under any threat from him?
No.
No, BJ was just tired of the god summoning.
Pretty much.
Yeah, I wouldn't have summoned.
Look, it's not my fault that Eric didn't do his job.
If it didn't happen, what would have happened is an unending battle of someone that can't hurt someone and another person that keeps out healing the damage inflicted to him.
Ha 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 ha! Look, it eventually would have boiled down to either me or Eric dying.
This is the
game that's pretty much
that
it.
Never ends.
It's how fast can I regenerate versus how strong is his armor. That's pretty much it. No, I'm gonna go in the kitchen.
Alright. Alright, and I'm gonna use the restroom up. Be back, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! And that beautiful music. Thank you, words that I cannot say in my face, for the follow. Let's see. Sir Ka Tarnatas?
Sir Ka Tarnatas.
Thank you for the follow. Be right back.
Alright, so, Zach, are you there right now?
Yeah. You missed
Thank
that
you
one.
For the follow.
Whoever There's you are.
We will.
We can't tell.
I'll shut up in a moment. So, I apparently slept for 13 hours. Thanks for cursing me.
You're just like your sister.
Yeah. Snow Liger! Awesome.
Ah. We'll tell him when he gets back.
Anybody know what anime that's from? The Break Time Yo?
I'm not looking at it. Hold on.
It's the chick with the katana cut in the head. Is that from Blood Plus?
I have no idea. That is not something I'm familiar with. Although it's something that I want to watch now just by seeing it.
I'm pulling it up. I have to see.
So for some reason, Zach, I wasn't tired until 1 p.m. today.
Lay down. That's Akame Ga Kill.
Ah, that makes a lot of sense. It's what our other campaign is based off of, slightly.
Interesting. This is also the first opportunity I have to put in Godzilla 2014. I have that playing as well. Excited me is excited.
Excited for the bonus features.
Yes. I have to refamiliarize myself with the movie. There are things that change between theatrical and
yes.
Release, so.
To kill you. What exactly is your thought process right now for Lou? Or is it more of Katie's getting tired, Katie doesn't want to do anything?
No, she doesn't know these people. She just has no desire or like...
Because all your old friends are dead?
No, because they weren't even really friends.
True.
Quote, unquote.
We were just working together for a common goal.
Of escape. But if you look at my character and Anthony's character, we're both wearing what looks like the same things you were wearing. We broke out of prison, too. Another reason my character's not doing much is because I honestly have no idea what the fuck to do with this frickin' Master Splinter.
Same.
It's like, what do I do with this?
I'm beginning to think I might, however, dip and go to bed.
Aw. X probably will. When X finds out there's no Pilars, X is going to be unhappy. This fucking Pilar.
Pilar.
It's like, hey, I'm level 9, let me push these two pillars
down. Trying to heal up.
I can stabilize you.
I'm 6 out of 82.
Yeah. You're also the highest level of any of us. Because of
if
the
If you heal me up, I think X will be forever in love with all of you. That's how stupid he is. He will have one thing, though. You need to let him punch you every now and then.
I can handle that.
He won't punch you. Actually, I thought it was a good idea. If I hunt my own party member, I will have a permanent +4 forever.
PJ told me it's only when you're acting against that target.
I could be actively against one of you because I have to punch you.
Yeah. Character's got a pretty high stabilized skill, because I'm like, well, I'm building a tank, but what other useful skills can I do? Stabilize.
But, like...
Stabilize.
Stabilize, I've never seen it used in combat before.
Yeah, it's not... Well, it's not meant for in combat, it's just like, I can tank so much, but it's still likely that other people will take damage.
I always thought stabilize was to help, I guess so. It's whatever PJ wants it to be. Mm-hmm.
Zedekus was alive because of stabilize.
Stabilize.
I can't believe it's a once per day thing.
Yeah. And this entire thing isn't still less than 24 hours from when we got off that ship originally.
I was saying, like, once every hours. Still nice.
Or maybe like every few hours or something. I mean, I don't know, but do you get health back from sleeping?
No, not that I know of.
So really, the only way to heal is to stabilize and or have a healer in your party, which none of us are healers.
Like, don't our wounds naturally heal over time?
Not critical wounds. We're just discussing the healing system. Like, do you heal when you sleep?
You do, actually.
Oh.
But here's the trick of that. Nobody fucking sleeps.
It's still the same day as the ship.
It doesn't matter. You can be a sleepaholic.
I know. I'm just saying, PJ hasn't really given us a chance. Our other characters were just like, go, 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 go.
Well, actually, we had the chance, but, you know, we kind of blew it. See, I bet you if we played it off not so coy, like, we probably could have gotten to this. Oh, we're new recruits.
Oh, but, you know. The sleeping six people?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Three follows in one night.
You could have just walked in and been like, eh, just keep going and go lay down in one of the beds.
Thank you, Bayloin. We are currently on a bathroom break at the moment, but they will resume here shortly.
I'm eating cake. I don't know about you guys.
Oh, cake sounds good.
I'm eating Doritos. The leftover Doritos.
I should have grabbed a bag. You know, this kind of, I don't know if it was just me, but when he first described the prison island, I didn't think it was this big.
I personally think it's pretty small, actually. I feel like it's pretty small. I feel like we're just at a small part, like on the other side of the island or something.
Yeah, I guess.
Technically, we went underground and kind of went in circles, and so came back up. Now that I put two and two together, maybe this place is a rehab facility.
Good news, everybody.
What?
What?
Yes, Professor.
The deli meat is gone, I believe.
Is it gone or in your stomach?
No, it's gone out of my stomach.
That's part of the war.
You had two follows while you were gone, by the way.
Oh, two follows. I know that...
It was Snow Liger.
Snow Liger. Bayloin. Snow Liger?
Yes.
And Bayloin. Thank you both for the follows. You guys are awesome. Keep in mind, we do D&D streams every Wednesday night, starting primarily around 10:30, and actually starting the RP and D&D around 11:30, and then going on generally until around 4 or 4:30. And then we also do another stream for D&D on Thursdays, the exact same time, but it's a different campaign. And this is all Eastern time, correct. Story mode, game-wise, all that information. Story is completely made up by me. 45% on the spot. 55% mitigated. As for the battle schematics and actual abilities and whatnot, those are all... made up by me as well. This game is actually a game I'm trying to create to be another type of Roll20 game. It's actually a D100 game, mostly. And then skills for... use the Roll20. Or D20. Furthermore, thank you all for coming out. You guys are what make this channel fun. And thirdly... fuck all of you. I do not prevent you from sleeping. You guys make your own sleeping decisions.
Oh, you heard that.
Of course he heard it. He wouldn't walk away and not listen to what we're going to talk about.
Why the fuck would I do that? And Katie, are you actually going to dip soon? And how are you doing, Dark? You're normally on, like, reserves at this point.
You guys getting to that point?
I have enough time for X's introduction.
Or is Katie already gone? Or is she just muted?
Muted. And the answer was yes, I think I might dip out soon.
We could probably at least get X's character in, right?
Sounds good.
Alright.
Jason's awake because he was napping before this.
Alrighty. So, now that we got that all out of the way, let us get back. Let me find the capture. There it is. So what would you like to do next? We had the Dung Beetle. That was the last thing that happened, wasn't it? Yes, it was. So, you two, where do you come from? He says, standing in between the two of you, one of his hands behind his back and the other propping himself with the stick. What, you mute? Are you, like, stupid?
Are you talking to me?
You too.
Yeah, I was about to say, did anyone get Anthony's attention?
You do, no. Ish.
Ish.
I got a minute left. Let's keep going. What happened?
Do you come from the prison?
Should we tell him that?
Well, he is a rehabilitator.
And I trust him completely, so yeah.
Yeah.
Bullshit, motherfucker.
Hey, don't blame me for your failed roles, sir.
I can't blame
you. Shut up, Candy. Nobody asked you.
I can't blame you for Zed's death at all. It was all the dice that killed Zed.
So much. So
the fucking
much.
Dice hated him so much.
It's right from the start. I'm gonna pick the lock.
Never did get his nail back.
It was the fucking wishbone.
No, that was before the wishbone.
No, that was the wishbone.
The wishbone just sealed the deal.
He threw the wishbone at you instead of cracking it, and then tried to pick the lock with his finger. But, he asked you that question.
I said yes.
So you are criminals.
Not anymore. We're free now.
You're not free. You're my pupils now.
Pupils?
Dun, dun, dun.
As I look at Eric's character, because I don't know his name.
I look back.
That is worthless. You can call him Cricket. And over there, the ugly one. You can either call her ugly or Grasshopper.
I wave.
Hi, ugly.
Hello, Grasshopper.
Be careful. Useless as a cherry, boy.
I've noticed.
What was that about, worthless?
Duh. I'm kind of embarrassed. I must have mistook you for somebody I know.
What if I am her reincarnated? As I caress his cheek.
Please be really, really short.
You know what? What would I roll for that? You know what? I'll roll a die six.
You don't have to roll anything. It's a size.
I am not 2 foot. Well, how
you could just do 2 feet? Off of 6, so you'll be 4 feet.
Yeah, but that sounds really short.
Yeah,
especially short for the amount of con I have.
Just well, con just means.
I know what it means, but.
But continue. He caressed your cheek.
I kind of blush a bit and say, You're right. My apologies.
Oh, well, if you can, please take his virginity. It might make him not be so worthless.
Master, please don't embarrass.
You know what? You know what? No, I got this. I'm gonna say.
Oh, famous last words. Oh, you guys can't hear this, but he muted his mic and he's laughing uncontrollably right now.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Fuck you. I'm gonna whisper in his ear that he's cute, and I'm gonna kiss him on the cheek.
After like climbing up his shoulder.
I won't even let you get near my face, actually.
Well, let's test that.
Grapple.
Are you testing it?
Yeah, I want to test it.
All right, give me 1 second. Let me get the capture up so I can show your rolls.
Don't show that.
No, not to them. The people I'm watching.
Oh.
Baka. And test.
Yeah, I don't like some of my attributes. No. I don't know if you've noticed it.
Well, we kind of both focused on stuff.
I know, but I don't know if PJ's noticed my weakest attribute.
Strength? Most likely.
Take a look at my stats.
Can't right now.
Yeah. I know what his strength is.
You should.
My stats are not that decent either.
Alright. You can,
I guarantee you they're better than mine.
Alright, you can roll it now.
Roll A.
Strength check? Is that what you were doing?
No, he's trying to lean in for the kiss, and I'm just like, oh, no way. Step him back.
I love the trailing off check of words.
Well, you can caress a cheek and still be and within reach, not so much reach of a kiss, though.
So what do I roll? Strength?
Evade or that escape? Shit. Escape, huh? That shit, man. This sexy ass midget's trying to kiss you and you're trying to not let it happen.
I'm pretty sexy myself, man, so I don't need it.
Hey, if he rolls a 1, I say he moves into the actual lip kiss.
Yeah, okay, fine.
I rolled a 1.
Kind of just does an annoying little kid get out of my way thing by putting his hand on your forehead, pushing you away.
No, I don't do that. I kind of step back and kind of grab her hand, move it away, and say, please, m'lady, it's too dangerous for us to do this.
Now, if Lou did the exact same thing.
As I step back.
Do it, Lou. Do it. Do it. I will reward you 2
for each success.
You know what?
Are we really gonna have a war over this?
interrupting, Bug. You might have made something more interesting. First one to take his virginity gets to sleep in the good bed.
But I don't want to sleep with you.
Why you, Jesus?
You know what? Go ahead. You align with that.
All right. So explain what just happened, please.
My character just runs up and just like throws his arms around him, hugging him.
You know what? As he runs, I am gonna step here.
By the way, Eric.
Well.
This is so wrong.
Well, no, you don't have an action to do that. You already did your action, sir.
I call all the action.
Lou, what? Where did you? Oh, he threw his arms around you. Are you grappling him or just hugging him?
Just hugging.
So you try to get out of it.
I was gonna say I would not win.
So Lou, what are you gonna do?
I'm just standing behind him.
Just standing behind him?
Mm-hmm. Well, now I am.
And is this where X walks in?
He's the funny if he walks in right now.
Oh, X, you can do a movement now.
As he sneezes in the background.
Dang, it takes them forever to do one move. Is it?
Yes.
Alright.
So you get behind him, Lou, and just get behind him and be quiet.
Mm-hmm.
I say, Master, please, do not make this a trivial thing.
Trivial? This isn't trivial.
Depends on how you look at it.
It's man's right to have many wives.
And that one experiment?
Master, you know fair well that I don't believe in that.
Hey, no one asked his orientation.
No one needed to?
Exactly.
I'm sorry, Master. I can't condone this. This activity.
Alright, so everyone's actions.
I'm gonna move. PJ, where's my room? I'm just gonna move to where my room is. No idea where it is.
It's a little, like, dog house in the back.
Okay. Go to my room. Around here.
And Lou follows.
Yep.
You're gonna be that annoying little creeper girl, aren't you?
Yep.
Wait. Lou, do us a favor. Go to one of his sides. And any side. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. This is gonna suck.
So a wall of shadows appears in front of you when you try to walk away. It's Lou. unknown or worthless stink bug and dung beetle. They're not worthless, damn it.
Ugly?
Cricket. No, grasshopper, dung beetle, and stink bug get on either side of you, pinning you against a wall.
I think this is where X should walk in.
X, take your movement.
Do us a favor, don't make it a run action.
There you go.
Hey, Eric, what's that music you played for Lou? Or, I'm sorry, what was her name again?
What?
Yeah, what was that name for that one chick you like?
There's two.
I know, that's the point.
I never said her name.
I know.
Staff training.
So much staff.
I stop and say, please, let's not resort to this. We don't need...
rape?
What do you mean, we?
As I said, I...
This slowly turned into a harem anime.
I know.
That's the one, dude. Be so confused.
Meanwhile, Master's just sitting there, or standing there smoking his pipe and just chuckling to himself.
That was a gold ahead.
Alright.
Yeah, are we doing all like a combined grab?
No, she's doing something else.
Oh, God.
Alright, so.
Resistance roll?
Cricket, roll your resistance.
Oh, I know what she's doing.
Oh my gosh.
But no cigar.
So what does he do, Katie?
You only have him for a few seconds. Make him strip.
Typing that I can't do.
Why are you typing?
So people in the stream can read it.
There you go.
Oh god, Katie, stream Katie just walked in.
Katie!
So, for some reason, your character just gets the overwhelming urge to look at Dung Beetle and just move into him, thrusting your hips into his as you just thrust a hand on the small of his back and just bending him back lightly as you just dip in and kissing him passionately.
Wait.
Just had a makeout session with the dude.
Okay, that's gonna be all.
I love you, Lou.
Before
what?
I guess I have to do it, right? Oh man, yes. That sucks.
Yeah, and you actually think it's your own thoughts. Worst part.
And Lou just crosses her arms after she sees him go in for it.
Oh yeah, I'm getting that bed.
I try to resist my hardest, but I can't. So
starts racing, and
you begin to enjoy it.
You know what? Can I pants him? Just like speed this up, or I guess T-robe him.
He's in a gi.
What the fuck is a gi?
Goku. Goku's outfit. So, anyways,
That doesn't help me. He has a ton of those.
The orange one.
The orange one.
Japanese martial arts gear. Essentially, it's a robe with legs.
Yeah, like I said, derobe him.
Before I go in and kiss your character,
mm-hmm.
Zach, I warned you. Look, I have...
You warned me?
Yeah, I have an overwhelming urge to kiss you, as if my body can't control itself. But look, I am cursed. If I were to kiss you, we are going to be bound. You're going to be bound by this curse. Please run away.
What you hear is, I have a very big penis.
Listen. This skin might be white. This dick, though, boy!
Got the hood of a black man.
Did I smell a bluff, Eric?
No.
I smell a bluff.
That being said, did you stop his actions for the kiss?
No.
Once you got to the bending back part, Dark, you can make your movement.
Oni-chan, I love you. Usual brother-sister rape. Brother. Let's do this. Yeah!
Bisexual brother.
So you walk in limping.
Okay, no,
after...
no, I have to describe this, PJ. Okay. So if you don't reject my kiss, Zach, are you sure? Are you gonna run away? You're gonna take it? Okay. So I'm gonna knock him down on his, butt. I'm gonna lean in, grab his, I'm gonna take my hand, grab his shaved cheek, look into his eyes and say,
okay.
And just don't
Why
say anything.
Why are two men mating?
I wave my arm back at X.
So is that the second kiss?
No, that was the first kiss.
How are you changing the first kiss from what it was already explained as? You can have a second kiss.
You said passionately kiss, you never said how.
Alright, that works.
How long have you thought about this kind of a passionate kiss, Eric?
I mean, I was hoping to do it with a girl, but you know, it's cool.
Hey, I have very smooth skin, okay?
I do too.
Almost as if it was water.
Yes. No, that's what I was getting at.
Oh.
Come on, baby, let's make some ripples.
Oh, by the way, these two are blue.
How does two stick work?
We have blue skin.
How does crackle two sticks... with sexual energy.
How does two sticks work? You rub it together and it makes fire.
It's gonna make me want to take...
Oh baby, there's
X doesn't understand. X is injured and being chased by crazy people. X was playing with Pilars and...
Oh, this is in character. Okay.
He's really asking, how does two sticks work? Why are men mating?
Who are you?
Wait for it.
I am you.
Are you? What do you mean you are you?
I am you.
What is your name?
I wanted to do this two-man run thing, but I don't want to. I want to go, my name is me, and me is you.
But it's me is you, and you is me.
Then who is you?
Then who am I?
More important question.
Am I you?
You teach two men how to mate?
Oh, no.
Well, come over here and join us.
It's for a bed.
The one who does it gets to win to sleep in a good bed.
I think X already won. Does arrow through leg work?
Oh, you track blood! Come, come, lay on table.
For a handy, Jay?
Your name is X?
That's what I remember.
Your mother is stupid.
I think my mother was a whore.
She probably was. You I like.
And you are... I don't know what you are.
I will call you Bald Eagle.
You Bald bird? Eagle.
I feel so unsatisfied right now.
Is it because you're called ugly?
No. Four bugs and a bird. That just ruined everything.
Yeah, well...
Wanna call him Ladybug?
Ran out of names.
How did you get these injuries?
He says as he pulls the remains of the arrow out of your leg.
You said the arrow went through me.
I did?
Yeah.
Awesome. How'd you get these injuries, as he says, as he looks at your leg?
How can you see?
Who said I didn't see?
Your eyes are... murky.
He's wearing glasses.
I don't know what glasses are.
Okay.
The reflections on the glass are making it murky. What does shinies do for you? And your murky eyes?
Snow Liger says there's a ton of bugs left. Dragonfly, praying mantis, fly, spiders, scorpions.
Make them dragonfly.
Actually, X, yeah, I like Dragonfly.
X woke up and was attacked or was confused and had strange urge to punch somebody.
That sounds like what we're trying to do right now.
And then X was playing with Pilars and was attacked by strange men with sticks shooting arrows.
What exactly is Eric doing to me during this conversation?
He is maintaining the kiss.
Yeah. Okay.
Alrighty then.
Well then, that's a... that is...
That was said without hesitation.
That is a good, like, 45 minutes of kiss. 45 minutes, wow. 45 seconds of kiss.
I'm not moving my mouth or anything. I'm just, like, leaving it there.
Oh,
am I still derobing him?
Did you... what?
He's derobing him.
Yeah, no, oh, like, can I make this quicker and then start derobing them?
Well, he said he didn't let that happen.
Can I cut it open?
No, it's a butter knife.
It still cuts. Have you seen my butter knives? They're slightly serrated. I don't know why, but they are.
Is this your family?
Insults. They're my bugs. You will be one too.
X is squirrel.
X is what?
X is squirrel.
You're a squirrel bug.
X no like bugs.
Then you work way out of being bug. You stay here, I'll make you strong.
okay? But X don't want that. He points over at the man on there, actually.
You can have the other two.
I don't think you have to want it.
You can have the other two. Careful.
Does other two like nuts?
I want to know X's handsomeness rank, I guess.
8.
Nah.
He wants his perfect 10.
Or a 9. I'll take a 9.
I don't know about stinky, ugly. She looks like she handles nuts.
X can stuff large amount of nuts in mouth. That attractive, yes?
He pats your shoulders like, you are like sun. I will teach you many things.
If X is gonna be family, I take out the bag of rations. Hungry?
He gives you a smile and he's like, yes. Thank you, Dragonfly. Are you thirsty? Oh, by the way, let me go ahead and roll that heal.
God, please let it be high. Yes! Then he rolls all ones for the heal. I'll be so sad. So devastated.
Let's see.
I actually can't believe I walked out of that fight with 6 lives and 6 HP left.
I couldn't get over to you. You weren't
welcome
that
to Zed's world.
Zed was stupid for not having jump.
Oh no, there's a giant 19 master! Thing. 17 points. God. If I ever get the full health.
Oh, don't worry. I read that, Eric. I know what anime / ecchi that's from. All right,
you guys, I think I'm gonna go to bed.
Alrighty.
All right.
I'm about to hit that number 2.
Alright, so this is a good place to stop. Got healed, got a making out session of not making out, just lips pressing against each other.
Yeah, my character was into it at first, and now he's kind of bored. Like, is this, you know?
Yeah, I mean, you're not flavor. even you're, You're not even moving your lips. You're just pressing it against me.
Yeah. That's what he's thinking. He's like, okay.
Eric, Zach, you know you gotta move your lips when you bust your moves.
D&D what? Person that I've kissed.
You know, what? You know what I... You know what
I did you just say?
I'm so glad that you're the first D&D character. Yeah, D&D person slash character that I've kissed.
Oh, he's so flustered.
I am honored. By the way,
dude, I can't tell you how many times I've actually had full blown sex.
Hey, yeah, man, you know what I forgot last Thursday.
That wasn't the first time either.
I know.
All right. Good night, guys.
Good night. Good night. Good night.
I forgot to ask you if do I need to roll a craft weapons check if I wanted to tie two chains around my fist?
If you want to maximize it.
Sure. I'm just going to do it now so you can build me whatever you're going to build me for it. Hello?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that the 25?
No, that's somebody else's 25.
That was Eric's roll.
That's been bullying.
All he was doing.
That's. I was trying to escape. If you were to, you know, derail me.
Oh God.
Oh.
Hey, if it makes you feel any better, I can use my knowledge of weapons to see how good it was.
My sister is very smart.
And I will do that. I will help X.
He hasn't even made it yet.
Yeah, that's for next time.
I can heal you as soon as Eric's done pushing his face against mine.
No. You got more to do.
Put a tongue in it.
And then swirl.
I'm gonna hit the bed. I'll catch you guys later.
Alright, man. Talk to you later.
Bye.
Finish the tracker so I can change out one ability. I picked a pseudo ability for now, but I was going to change it out when it was finished.
Alright, Snow Liger. Thanks for coming out. Remember, you have another live stream tomorrow. Gotcha. Starting at 10:30, and then the actual stream for D&D is going to be around 11:30. For a different campaign where they're playing as assassins in a city trying to kill off all the authority, pretty much. So if you're interested in that, you can check that campaign tomorrow. Well, technically tonight.
Good night, guys.
Night.
Night. Night.
So you want to play around?
Oh, you know it, man. All that man sex... just going on.
Time to bust out that Soraka. Such a good
doctor. What the fuck did we turn this into?
A softcore hint.
You know what the sad part is? That everybody was in conjunction.
Yep.
Like you took the boldest step and just went straight forward with it.
The boldest step.
We are manipulators.
Hashtag evil.
Yes, and evil, so being a bisexual just happens to go along with that.
How is being bisexual evil?
Dude, he is having sex with a guy who doesn't want to have sex at all.
To get something for myself.
I mean, and that part's the evil part.
I'm going to play that whole chick factor. No. I'm going to wake up next to his bed while he's asleep.
You're just going to be that creep?
I'm going to be that creep? I'm gonna creep him out.
He's like, hey... Have you ever had a sex with a brother and sister before?
Why aren't you there for me?
So much creep.
Dude, I love having ghost form. So fun.
You can spy on people so easily. Except yeah. For Master Splinter.
No, I'm pretty sure I can see his soul. For the record, everyone in this room has a soul, right?
Well, you wouldn't tell me. Yes, no.
I'll tell you later.
I want to know now.
Two red eggs.
Ready to bust these moves out, yo?
Well, first, let me go ahead and end off the stream. Thank you guys for coming out and watching. Like I said earlier, you can catch us tomorrow at 11. Until then, have a good night and take care. Peace.